DevCon Decisions by Clay Maeckel. Episode 6, Which Shoes? If it's Texas, then you have to wear boots, correct? I do have a pair of snakeskin boots, but I haven't worn them in years. Most of my time was on tractors, so the steel-toe work boot was my usual wear. I still have some leather-soled dress shoes from high school that still fit. But there's always Skechers to keep my feet cool. Which one should I take this year? Leave your comments wherever you see this.